Hey guys, so this is the part two of my kind of, I guess, morning routine video. So first what I do with my eye makeup is I take my Boutique stick eyeliner, and I don't know, it's just in black, and I light it a little bit to warm it up so it'll go on smoother. So I pull that up and I do my top lid. Because what it does is it makes your eyelashes look, I don't know, it just makes your eyelashes look bigger. Do you see the difference? That this eye is kind of a little bigger with the eyelashes, and this one is like. So I'm gonna do the same thing on this side. God, I had to sharpen this thing. It hurts. Ugh, ouch. Alright, so now that the top lid is done, I take my Wet n Wild Mega Liner, and this stuff's almost out too, so I get some of that, obviously on the brushes, and I put it on. So I'm comfortable with eyeliner, I go all the way in, but if you're not comfortable with eyeliner, just stay kind of like right there, I guess. Or just do parts and then attach them like I'm doing right now. So just go like that. It's really hard to talk while you're doing eyeliner. And if anyone else on here that does this kind of like liquid eyeliner, then you'll know too. So then what I do is I wing it out a little bit, but just a little bit because I'm going to work. So I take it like that and I make a line to the corner of my eye because I'm going to put bottom liner on too. And I attach it like this. I hope you guys can see that. Attach it like that. And then bring it down to more of a point like that. And then I just fill that in. Right now, after that's done, you're obviously going to do the other side. And it's so hard to talk. All right, so I'm starting the line up top. And just filling it in as I go. And then I'm gonna make another wing, obviously. Like, normally I do really big ones that like come out to here sometimes. But like I said, I'm going to work. So they don't want you doing anything too crazy. So after that's done, I'm going to take the same liner, light it, and do my bottom. Like that. So after that, it's time for eyeshadow, the black from Sephora. I actually think this is discontinued even though it's a black. But I went there the other day and they didn't have it. So I just line my top liner with this so that it will cover up any flaws that I have while I was doing it, like if I was a little bit shaky. And it will give it kind of like a smoked look. Do you see that? I don't know, my camera's a piece of crap. And then just smoke out the bottom. Or if you have a smudger, that's like 10 times better. So you're just putting it on the outside line, the top line of the liquid liner. My dogs are barking. Alright, thank God. I thought they were going to run after a few people because my dogs are, like, trained to attack. They're not, like, police dogs or anything, but it's cool. So, just smoking it out. And now time for my eyebrows. Since I ran out of my, my eyebrow pencil. Hold on, I gotta check the time. Alright, we're good. Since I ran out of my eyebrow pencil, I actually used the black eyeshadow to also fill in my eyebrows. So, I take it, and I have some on there already, because I just put it on. And just kind of fill them in. They don't look too bad, but still, it's like if you came right up to it, you noticed that it was eyeshadow. But if you were far away, like, or at a club or something, and it was dark, then no one would ever know. And plus, half my eyebrow was kind of, like, not there for some reason. So I had to draw on the other part. I'll show you on this side. And then, like, also, like, on the inside for some reason on this eyebrow, it's not there either. So I had to fill that in myself, too. But really gently, because this shit is annoying. Alright, obviously I have to trim my eyebrows soon. But now I take my Pulse Perfection Eye Mascara by Maybelline. And I swear by this stuff, it's so good. So you press the button. And it starts to pulse, and, like, you notice a difference the first time you use it. I hope my camera doesn't run out. See, like, you can see the difference. I hope this, my camera doesn't run out. Yeah, so also what I do for my lips is just that I just use a plain pink lipstick. I don't think I have it out. Alright, for now I'm just going to use a lip gloss. This is just something, a $1 one that I picked up. And just put that on. But yeah, that's it what I do with my face. I hope that this helped a lot. And if you guys want to see more makeup tutorials, then leave me a message or a comment in the the comments down at the bottom. And also press that subscribe button, because I love you guys. Bye!